वेलकम टू द ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल। आई एम तनु श्रीवास्तव एंड टुडे वी विल रीड द चैप्टर, रीड द टॉपिक इमेज इन एचटीएमएल। वी कैन इंसर्ट एन इमेज इन एचटीएमएल। सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू नो अबाउट द इमेज, हाउ कैन इट बी यूज्ड। इमेज कैन बी यूज्ड एज अ नेविगेशनल टूल टू हेल्प यूजर्स ब्राउज थ्रू द इंटरनेट। When we insert the image to the web page, we have to set their extension, that is also called the format. So web browser supports various graphic format. The widely used formats are .gif, the animated image, .png, the image we draw in MS Paint, and .jpeg, JPG or JPEG it is called. The simple image we click or the download. So these are the different extension used in HTML. When we insert image, these are of two types: inline style and the inline image and the external image. The inline image is displayed when the web page is opened and inserted within the line of the text. That means when we start the web page, it displays in the same page. That is called the inline image. But the external image are viewed separated by clicking on the link. That means clicking on the link, we get the image. That is called the external image. IMG tag is used to add the image to the web page. And anchor tag is used to display the external image. That means anchor tag is used to create the link. Now, image tag. Image is an empty tag. It is used to add image to the web page. We don't need to close it. SRC attribute is used to specify the path or the name of the image. Now we will see the example. This is the example for to add the image to the web page. It's a simple program. Body busy color, we know that, to add the background color of the image. H1 for the heading. Now come to the point. How can we add image to the web page? IMG tag is used. SRC is the attribute. Using that, we can specify the name and path of the image. Download 1, that is the name of the image. And .jpg is the extension. And write the name and extension within the double quotes. Then only it will be executed. Next, br tag is used to display the image in the next line. If you don't use the br tag, everything will display in the same line. That's why we have used br tag. When we will execute this program, we will get output like this, display the image one by one. So using this method, you can add image to the web page. Now we will learn about the different attributes of the img tag. Height and width. This property is used to specify height and width of the image in the web page. Aligning image. Aligning, that means alignment, that means position of the image. By default, it shows in the left side. But if you want to change the image in the right, we use the float property. We use float property. It is not written here. You keep remember, float property is used to align the image in the right side. And to display the vertical alignment. Vertical, that means top, middle and the bottom. For that purpose, vertical align property is used. Now the alt attribute. Alt attribute is used to display the text in place of image. If the image is not displaying in the web page, sometimes we have written the wrong path, wrong spelling, double quotes are not closed. In that case, image will not display. So when you specify the text with the alt attribute, the text will display in place of the image. This example you can see, girls. Body tag, img src to add the image. Name is given there, alt image. Now style attribute specifies the inline style sheet. Height property is used, width property is used, and the float right. That means it will display the image in the right side. The same thing for the next image. When you will execute this program, you will get output like this. For the environment.jpg, float property is used, right? That's why it is displaying in the right side, and we have not used any property for the next image, download 1, that's why it is displaying in the left alignment. Now, this is the example for the alt property. You can see in this program, the spelling of environment is wrong. Maybe the double quotes will be missing. Maybe the extension will be wrong. So in that case, it will not display the image in web page. So the text you have used with the alt attribute, image of the environment is not displaying. This will display, the text will display in place of the image. This is the use of alt property. Thank you, girls.